Question is given, a plus b is equal to 6 root of ab. So we have to find out the value of a upon b here. How we can find out the value of a upon b? Let's see solution. A plus b is equal to 6 root of ab. This is question. So we can do here one thing. We can take square both side. Taking square both sides, then we will get a plus b square is equal to 6 root of ab square. Now a plus b whole square, so we are using formula here. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab is equal to 6 root of ab whole square. So 6 square, that is 36, and square root of ab and square, this will cancel. So 36ab, right? So we can write this a square plus b square plus 2ab minus 36ab is equal to 0. Therefore, a square plus b square plus 2ab minus 36ab. So it will become minus 34ab is equal to 0. Now, we can divide by ab. Then we will get here divide by ab. Then we will get a square divided by ab plus b square divided by ab minus 34ab divided by ab is equal to 0. Now a square ab, so this a is cancelled from here, here b is cancelled from this b, and ab is cancelled from ab. So left term, that is a upon b plus b upon a minus 34 is equal to 0. Now this is a equation form, so we can simplify this considering like a upon b. Let's consider a upon b is equal to p, right? If a upon b is equal to p, so therefore we can write b upon a this way. B upon a is equal to 1 upon p. Now substituting this value here, we will get a upon b is p plus b upon a is 1 upon p minus 34 is equal to 0. Now taking LCM, we will get here p square plus 1 minus 34p divided by p is equal to 0, right? Now therefore we get a equation here p square plus 1 minus 34p is equal to 0 by cross multiplication. Now we got this equation p square minus 34p plus 1 is equal to 0. P square minus 34p plus 1 equal to 0. Coefficient of p square, that is a equal to 1 here, b equal to minus 34, and c equal to 1. Therefore p equal to minus b plus minus square root of p square minus 4ac upon 2 times a is equal to minus b. B is minus 34, so minus 34 plus minus b square minus 34 square minus 4 times a 1 times c 1 times 1 times c divided by 2 times a, that is 1, is equal to minus minus plus, so it will become 34 plus minus. Now 34 square minus 34 square, so we will get here 1156 minus 4 ones are 4 divided by 2 is equal to 34 plus minus square root of 1156 minus 4, so we will get here 1152 divided by 2. Now factor of 1152, so here 2 5s are 10, 7 are 6 are. Now 2 2s are 4, 2 8s are 16, 2 8s are 16, 2 1s are 2, 4 are 8, 4 are 8, 2 7s are 14, 2 2s are 4, 2 3 are 6, 2 6 are 12, 18 2s are 36, 2 9s are 18, 3 3s are 9, and here 3 1s are 3. Now factor of 1152, so here 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8, 2s are 16, right? So we can write this factor like this way, 34 plus minus, now square root of 1152, factor is 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8, 2s are 16, so we can write here 16 times 2 2s are 4, right, 2 2s are 4, and here 3 3s are 9, left term that is 2 divided by 2, now is equal to 34 plus minus square root of 16, so we can write 4 square times here 2 square times 3 square times square root of 2 divided by 2 is equal to 34 plus minus. Now this square is cancelled from square root, square is cancelled from square root, and square is cancelled from square root, so 4 2s are 8, 3s are 24, so here 24, and left term that is square root of 2 divided by 2, right? Now is equal to 34 divided by 2 plus minus 24 divided by 2 square root of 2, 17 2s are 34, 12 2s are 14, so is equal to 17 plus minus 12 square root of 2. This is the value of P, right? This is the value of P, and we already considered that P is equal to A upon B, right? So is equal to 17 plus minus 12 square root of 2, and this is the value of AB, so we can say we got value of AB, two value of AB. First one we can say A1 upon B1 is equal to 17 plus 12 square root of 2, and A2 upon B2 is equal to 17 minus 12, 17 minus 12 square root of 2. So this is the value of AB, two value of AB, that is A1 upon B1 and A2 upon B2. This is the solution. Thank you.